back here in Hawaii's kitchen at Chef Zone on Living 808. We're with Assaggio's and Chef Simon Cheung, and he's taught us two tricks. One deals with a wrench to grab the cast iron skillet.
Yes.
The other deals with pasta, because when your pasta is boiling, you throw some salt into the water and it doesn't froth over.
Yes.
Then there's a third trick that you're about to teach us.
Yes.
Also dealing with the chicken that we're cooking. Mm-hmm. And it only deals with...
The iron pan. Yes.
Okay, what is it?
Okay, before you put the chicken or any fish on the plate, on the iron pan, you have to put some salt on it. Then so they don't stick on the pan.
So sprinkle a little salt in the oil on the pan.
Yes.
And it doesn't stick.
Yeah, they don't stick on the pan.
Okay, we're going to test your theory
sure.
right now.
Okay, just
so
look.
So if you don't believe us, here's the proof in the pudding. Okay, so we've had the chicken cooking.
Yes, still cooking. Yep.
Not
sticking.
Oh, look at that.
Not sticking.
Yep. Perfect.
Yep, okay.
That's great. Yep. Makes it easy to clean too. Huh?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But that trick does not work with the regular pan.
No.
Just the cast iron. Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
So mm-hmm. we finished off the fish capri, and now we're finishing off the chicken
olio anchovy.
Chicken mm-hmm. olio anchovy.
Yes.
Okay. How many times do you make this dish a night?
About 30 to 40 dish.
30 to 40?
Yeah.
So I'm assuming then that this dish is popular.
Yeah, of course. This one is the most popular in our restaurant.
Really?
Yes, all the Assaggio.
All the Assaggio, this is it?
Yes.
The chicken anchovy olio.
Yes, it's cooked now.
So you showed us how not to stick it, to make it stick to the pan, and now we're done with it.
Just taste it, and crispy.
So you get the pan really hot,
mm-hmm. yes.
right? So that crisps the outside, but it's slowly
juicy,
cooking
yeah,
the inside,
make
it juicy,
yeah.
okay?
Okay, now I gotta make the sauce.
You keep the oil in the pan?
Yeah, keep the oil in the pan because the oil, you have the chicken flavor.
So you
and
keep
the
all the goodies in the pan?
Yeah, okay, turn on the fire now. And put a little bit more oil because you want to make the garlic crispy.
Okay.
That should be good. Okay, and you put the garlic inside.
Oh, you didn't mean just a little garlic.
Oh, no.
That's fine, because I like a lot of...
Yeah,
okay?
And the anchovy. And we gotta mix it up.
Assaggio's, you know all the locations?
Yes.
Can you throw them out at me?
Oh, of course. Ala Moana,
okay.
Kahala, Hawaii Kai, Mininani, Kailua, and Kapolei.
Okay.
You gotta take the bottom part too. Because the anchovy, after you put it, they're stuck on the pan. That's why you gotta take it out.
Okay, so that little salt trick doesn't work on the anchovy.
Yes, yeah.
That's okay, because you're scraping all the good stuff.
Yeah,
good. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now while you're finishing that up, it's time to try the first dish, the fish capri.
Done.
Oh, that really does look good.
See, the garlic is crispy.
I'll let that cool down just a bit while I'm trying
this. Yes, okay.
Chef, thank you so much for being with us. I appreciate it.
You're really welcome.
I want to try the pasta because I know you dumped some of the sauce on the pasta.
Yeah. Mm. I think it's still al dente. Yeah.
It's really good.
Mm-hmm.
The basil flavor on the top makes it taste so much more. It's just really, really good. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, fish.
Juicy?
Very juicy.
Mm, good.
I was going to say, it's not dry at all.
Yeah.
And it's been sitting for a couple of segments, by the way.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Okay. Very good.
Okay, thank you.
Very good. And you said this is a popular one?
Yes.
Available at all of the restaurants?
All the restaurants.
Okay.
Yes.
Chef Simon, he's also the general manager. You do both. So
yes.
you're splitting your week up pretty good.
Yeah, 7 days a week.
You're a busy guy. I'm going to go right into this. The most popular dish at Assaggio's.
How you like
and
it?
I can see why. You're right, the garlic is nice and crispy.
Yes.
Thanks for all the tips.
Okay, thank you so
Thanks
much.
Thanks for feeding me.
Thank you.
Right here in Hawaii's Kitchen. Back to you guys.
Thank you. Oh man, my mouth is watering.
Right, that looks so good.
Ooh. Do you have a favorite dish from there?
Actually, the alia olio is one of my favorites, and then the fish salad that they did earlier.
Oh.
Yeah.
Terrific. Well, they did say that when they were making this, that this was two of their most popular, so.
I guess I'm right on board then.
right on it.